The Bidens are welcoming a new four-legged member to the first family. In a tweet Monday evening, President Biden announced the arrival of their German Shepherd puppy, Commander. The Bidens' beloved dog, Champ, died in June. Their other dog, a rescue named Major, has been living in Delaware after showing aggressive behavior toward White House employees. The Bidens say they also plan to move a pet cat into the White House in the future.